annual exam March 2020. The question pattern of business study is divided into 5 sections, namely section A, out of 12 questions student has to attempt any 10 questions, each question carries 1 marks. Then section B, 2 marks questions, out of 12 questions student has to answer any 10 questions, each question carries 2 marks. Similarly, for section C, out of 10 questions student has to answer any 7 questions, each question carries 4 marks. 7 into 4 is equal to 28 marks. Next, section D carries 8 marks. Out of 6 questions student has to answer any 4 questions, each question carries 8 marks. 4 into 8 is equal to 32 marks. And the last section E is concerned with practical oriented questions. Out of 3 POQs given, student has to answer any 2 POQs. Each POQ carries 5 marks. 2 into 5 is equal to 10 marks.